for a while. No rest for the wicked certainly applies to you, it seems. Causing property damage? Who do you think you are, young man? Gambling for money, Jimmy? I'm not surprised. Mr. Hopkins, I am of the opinion that some good works would do you a world of good. Go see the punishment prefect. That is all, Hopkins.